Welcome to Awesome Code. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to define a class which will have a static method, and we can call a static method of a class without creating an object of that class. So let's see. I will use a class keyword, and then the name of our class is car, and pass in object. And we'll have a static decorator for our class by using addStatic method. We are defining our method to be of static type, and that will be define our function, and function name is printName. This function will print car's name. Print BMW. Now we can call this car class method print name by using class name dot print name. Can run our program. We don't need indentation. We need to run our program, and you can see it printed BMW for the car name. This way we can define a class and have a static method, and we can call that method instead of creating an object first. To keep on learning, please subscribe to my YouTube channel AsimCode. Keep supporting me, and thank you for watching.